Welcome to my YouTube channel.
Oh! Shit! Don't sneak up on me like that! Can't really argue with that. Take me somewhere nice. Is this where you take all the girls, huh? That's supposed to be romantic. So, hey, question. What's your most fucked up sexual fantasy? That can be arranged. Let me ask you something. How do you define happiness? Yeah, I had to figure it like that. I've got a question for you. What's your ideal perfect vacation like? Boring.
Today. You betcha! You wanna get going? The market! What a neat idea! This should be fun!
What?
much! It's okay. Maybe things will turn out better next time. Question, and I'm not giving you any hints, so don't ask. How old am I? I see how it is. I wonder if you'll remember this. How much do you think I weigh? Lucky guess. So I've been curious what you think about this. Have you ever done any drugs? Yeah, my friend Audrey got me to try some stuff one time. I didn't like it. Shit, is it that time already? Oops! Oh god, this chick? Oh my god! Fine!
Yeah.
to be able to do better than that. Okay, here's an asshole test. You remember what I told you when you asked where I worked? Fuck you, you dickhead! Since you're here, you can answer this for me. Do you even work out? Yeah, no. Don't even get this question wrong. You better know my birthday. It's so easy to remember. Holy shit! You actually got it right! Fine, whatever. Greetings, how are you? Alright. I wonder what outfit I should change into. The environment here is just like my planet. It makes me a little homesick. Incredible! Gracious of you. Stellar. Exactly how I pictured an Earth date. Let's find out how strong your memory is. What is my primary occupation? No, unfortunately, that isn't the correct answer. sure you must be curious about me. All females of my species are exactly 5 feet and 9 inches high. Is there anything you'd like to know about? I've already given my response to that question. I'm anticipating our next meeting.
Hey, you. I'm glad you're here. Nobody wants to buy me a drink. So, tell me something. How often do you masturbate when you're in a relationship? I have a hard time believing that one. Let's play a fun game. It's called Make Jesse Happy. How incredibly young am I? That's okay. You were kinda close, at least. So, I'm dying to know something right now. What's your absolute favorite sex position? Really now. I didn't take you for one of those types. Sweet dreams.
I want to see you working out there today. You might have to reach back for this one. What was my advice to you when meeting Tiffany? Not quite. I wonder how much I've rubbed off on you. Let's see. How did I advise you to approach Lola when first meeting her? The fuck? No, that's not even close. Alright, let's review some of the basics. How did I tell you to open up your initial interaction with Nikki? Of course, how could you forget? See you later, superstar.
Afterforest.com.
Subscribe now. Do it. Yes, you. You right there.